guys. Nick Hill and with the poor old dad.
Ready with your hand, keys, let's get sad.
Along comes Widdy with a big fat piss. Dad gets married, things get weird.
Hold up, things get weird.
Oh yes, much weird.
The Sentiment's father, favourite star, isn't it? And they move to hide their poor and everything.
True, but you're forgetting the stepsister, Semolina and Ravioli. What a combination. They made Cinderella's life a misery.
Three boos and nasty old stepsisters, Hibbert.
Boo!
Hibbert?
Boo!
Hibbert?
Boo!
Is that it then, they mouse? Have we finished with
them? That mouse will listen to them. What have I told you about Bully and the Mouse?
I like Bully and Mouse. I like backing them into corners and pulling their silly little whiskers.
How could you? Poor little thing. You should love them.
I do. All laid out on the plate with the little tails curling round.
Meow.
You should be ashamed of yourself. It's not to say you don't get enough to eat. You're a very bad cat.
Aww.
And there's no need to go sulking either. Now, out you go while I get the slaughter.
If Semolina and Ravioli wake up and breakfast isn't ready, my life won't be worth living.
Go on.
What do you want to do these days?
I've got some nice chocolate.
Do you want to hear a chirp?
Yes.
Do you want to hear a chirp?
Yes.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Donut.
Donut,
open the door, whatever you do. Cinderella, you're working very hard. You should come in tomorrow.
What's the point? Semolina and Ravioli have got him right where they want him. Besides, if he does try to take my stead, they'll just stop his pocket money.
Good, that's teaching not to marry for money.
Poor Daddy, I think he was in heaven.
It's your invitation to the ball.
What ball?
How do you hear it? The princess told the ball at the palace. The king said she has to choose a wife. Everyone's expected.
What, me as well?
Of course, there's your name, look.
I can't believe it. An invitation to a real palace ball. This is like the sort of thing that only happens in fairy tales.
This is a fairy tale, you silly girl. I knew that, Stuart.
Thank you.
trousers on.
Gary, besides, they're extinct.
What's that then, Sid?
Go on, look around then, Mum.
Well, that proves it. This one's not around anymore.
It was a harmless little kitty cat, probably someone's pet. For goodness sake, put your sword away. Relax, have a leftist sandwich.
Can't do that, Sid. One of my jobs with. A royal bodyguard has to be ready at all times. Anyway, I thought we were going hunting. I've been looking forward to it. I'm a good hunter, I am.
Really? Have you ever hunted bee?
Well, no, but I've got fishing in my shorts.
I don't improve on it. I'm a vegetarian.
So why did you come to the woods?
Get away from the parents and get peace and quiet. All this fuss about my school. I don't even want to get married. Not unless I meet someone like that chump or that.
Well, I wouldn't say that, Sid, but our invitation's gone out. What if it was a lady comes in?
Yes, but they're all rich and snobby, and I don't like any of them.
Shh. I think I hear something coming. One of the tiger comes back. Quick, Sid, get behind me. I'll defend you.
Don't be silly.
Why doesn't Ted ever go around? Right, it's getting very dark. I hope there won't be a storm. I said I hope there won't be a storm.
Good morning, my dear.
Goodness, you sound asleep.
Nothing to be afraid of. I won't harm you. I'm only out gathering a few sticks for the fire to warm my boat in this cold weather.
Oh, that chicken, is it? Father gets that. You should try an apple a day. That keeps the doctor away.
I presume they've got it.
You shouldn't be out collecting sticks in your state of health. If I make the laws around here, I'd make sure freely available for the over 60s.
Johnny, collect him!
What was that?
Just a bit, I think.
Tweet, tweet!
Just a bit. Oh, well, let's forget it all.
Look, take my private. I can get some more.
Really well. It's very sweet of you, dearie. You're a kind lass. Maybe something to do with you that you want to do, Cinderella.
Well, I doubt it's from Hey, have you heard me my name?
Did you see that, Gary? A gentleman of kindness. Don't see that now, is it?
But then, if we want a word with her, she can bring us up any breakfast and fare. And it's fire and lit. And she'd be mean to cry her again. Hasn't she, darling?
Yeah.
Taking the side of mice. You've got mice with your sisters, haven't you? Poor little pussy cat.
And a jellyfish.
Hello.
A collie wobbler. Let's get on with the show.
Thank you. Right to S.M.I.T. here to witness it. After all, our hard don't know.
You could shut a book up.
Why did the teacher attach a bed to the chandelier?
No.
Because she was a light sleeper.
Cinderella and Prince Charles.